Cyclones have a puck turned over. A shot in the middle, a save made. No, they score! As Daniel Tatro went into Matthias Lindstrom with a force that Garrett Wilson, one of the best teammates you can ever ask for, is going to answer the foul and drop his man to the ice. Decked again, and along the near wing boards, the Cyclones and Icemen continue to throw hands, and Jantz gets jumped down as a big chance for David McKenzie. A couple of shots, and here we go. A couple of big fisticuffs, as it is Lavender and Roussel, they throw down, and Lavender has position on Roussel. The puck and a nice move to get behind the net. Tries to wrap it around, and he does! Patrick! The big Swede, that didn't take long as they continue to jostle along the wall. It was only a matter of time. He has been picked and grasped that all night, and finally he boils over temper-wise, and they continue to tussle at Della Rovere. A hat trick here, and now at the face-off, a huge fight ensues.